In this video, we are going to discuss one more gate problem related to state space analysis eigenvalues. So now you can observe this problem. This is given in gate 95. Given matrix A is equal to 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 6, minus 11, minus 6. Its eigenvalues are, if this is the given matrix, then its eigenvalues will be. So here A matrix is given. But to find out eigenvalues, first we need to know what is the definition of this eigenvalues, how we can get the eigenvalues. Eigenvalues are nothing but roots of the characteristic equation in state space analysis. As we know that in state space analysis, the characteristic equation can be given by modulus of Si minus A is equal to 0. The characteristic equation can be found by using Si minus A modulus is equal to 0. So from this, whatever the roots we are getting, that roots are nothing but eigenvalues. Now they given this A, now we need to calculate Si minus A and we need to take modulus. If you equate with 0, whatever the characteristic equation you are getting, after solving that characteristic equation, you are supposed to get your eigenvalues. Now we will get into the procedure. So here Si minus A, so here I matrix I am taking as 3 by 3 matrix. So here S 0 0 0 S 0 0 0 S. So this will be my Si and my A will be like this. So 0 1 0 0 0 1 and minus 6 minus 11 minus 6. So this is my A value. Modulus of this will give you 0. So this is my characteristic equation. And now here what I am going to get is, in the matrix subtraction, S minus 0 I am getting it S, and 0 minus 1 minus 1, and 0 minus 0 0, and 0 minus 0 0, and S minus 0 again here S, and coming to this 0 minus 1 minus 1, and here 0 minus 6, that means plus 6, 0 minus 11 plus 11, S plus 6. So here you are going to get S plus 6. So this is the matrix. So now we need to consider modulus for this matrix. So that means modulus of this 3 by 3 matrix we need to find out. So how we can find modulus of this matrix means, so like this. So S into modulus of this one. Modulus of this one means AD minus BC. So S into S plus 6 minus minus of minus plus minus B into. So already minus is there, plus 1 into. So you just take out this column and row. And now S plus 6 into 0, 0 minus 6 into minus 1. So minus of minus plus. So plus 6. Next plus 0 into anything, that will be 0. 0 into some x value is equal to 0. Why? Because 0 into, if you consider 11 into 0 minus S into 6 also, you are going to get 0. So now this is equal to S into S plus 6. So S into S plus 6 means S square plus 6S plus 11 plus 6. By solving this, you are going to get S cube plus 6S square plus 11S plus 6. So this is the characteristic equation you are going to get. So by the given matrix, first of all we need to find out Si minus A. By taking modulus and equating it to 0, we can find the characteristic equation of that state model. And now from that characteristic equation, if you find the roots, that roots are nothing but eigenvalues of your state model. So now the roots will be, if you take in roots for this characteristic equation, roots will be minus 1, minus 2 and minus 3. So here these three are the eigenvalues for the given matrix or given state model. Like this way we need to find out eigenvalues for any state model or any matrix.